When I'm painting glass, I still focus on my values and where my darkest values are going to be. So you're going to have darker values where your glass is thicker. So that's usually on the rims, especially this glass where it's like double rimmed at the top. My value is going to be a lot darker up there. Same with the bottom as well. You'll see a little bit more darker values in there. Don't forget to put in your cast shadow as well, and then being able to see through your objects.